Respected Your Holiness Sri Bhikkhu Sanghasena, founder and president of Mahabodhi International Meditation Center, Lake Ladakh. It is such a timely thing that you are organizing this walk for peace, pray for peace program in Lake and Ladakh. The entire world is concerned about the tense situation between these two giant countries in Lake Ladakh. We all pray for peace. Love can conquer, you know. War, I would say, is the worst act of reason. And many times what we reason becomes unreasonable. It is high time that we understand our life on this planet is very short. 80, 90, 100 years of human life is nothing. We cannot leave behind a legacy of battle for the coming generation. Let us all unite together. Let us realize Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, the whole world is one family. We should leave behind a legacy of peace for coming generation. Our lives are very short on this planet, 80, 90, 100 years. That's all. A human life is much more valuable than anything else. Let us make sure that people understand. We may have differences, but there is nothing that we cannot resolve by dialogue. Let us have this vision of one world family. Let us have the vision of bringing love and peace to every doorstep. Today in this pandemic situation, there is so much of depression, there is so much of aggression. People are suffering everywhere on this planet. At this time, we cannot just fight over piece of land. Anyway, the land belongs to the divine. This is not the time to fight on or go on ego trips. This is the time for understanding, protecting one's sovereignty, at the same time being cordial and friendly with each other. Let us all appeal to the leaders of the world. Please do not engage in wars. The soldiers who have left their family to protect their nation, to protect their countries, are on the battlefield. And each of those lives are precious. Let us pray for peace. Let us resolve all these conflicts through dialogue, through a sense of love and care for each other. I'm very happy that you have taken up this noble initiative to bring peace. Prayer and such sankalpa itself does a lot to unite people, does a lot to change the vibration, the tense atmosphere that is prevailing today. Once again, I congratulate respected Bhikkhu Sanghasena for taking initiative and organizing for a noble cause. I am always there with you all. Om Shanti.